Today we're going to go up the Angel Peak Loop Trail. This little roller coaster is the lead-in. You can make a left up here. And here's the left, and you can see it changes drastically. The views up here are spectacular. I believe that's Mount Charleston. Could be wrong. Catch a little bit of a break here for maybe a half mile, and then you're into it. And this is where we're going. We're going up for 3 miles. I had counted between 8 and 10 peaks. I was too busy holding on to really count how many there were. I lost a skid plate here. Oh well. Actually, the skid plate is not lost. It's permanently welded to my frame now. It never really lets up on the way up. It's, you know, it's it's gnarly. Yeah, look at that rock. Just waiting to eat your good years. For some unknown reason, this peak was blasting with the wind. Then when I got off this peak, it stopped. As you can see, each peak is getting higher and higher. Getting close. There's your weather station. The last incline. And this should be it. Yeah, we're at the top. I'm just going to shut up here and let you take advantage of this awesome, awesome scenery. Las Vegas. I can hear the cash machines. It's Kyle Canyon. That would be looking towards Indian Springs, Boys Town. There's another part of this loop. I did not include it. It's not very exciting. Yeah, we're going back down. The same way we came up. Heavy on the brakes. I believe I warped my rotors doing this. Light break in the action here. Let the rotors cool down. A nice little waterfall here. This Tacoma is totally stock. No lift, no tires. And we're back on the roller coaster. You got 1 mile of this. Getting dark. And we're winding down here. This is the end of the trail, and I'm going to make a right-hand turn to get out of here. This is the paved road, and we're all done here. So, happy trails, and we will see you again. I know.